the image that you get from the summits. You can see the colors flow out like that in a circles. So it's very interesting. Here's another pattern. I think this is more related to reds and yellows here. That's more blue and green, I think. Suppose we get them both together.